Before making any adjustments to the seat and matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To remove either arm, we have to loosen the wing knob at the back of the arm and loosen the wing knob at the front of the arm. That allows us then to slide the arm off. We then put the new arm back on, retighten the wing nut at the back and retighten the wing knob at the front.